on, just clap those hands. How many know that the flesh can get out of control? Am I right about it? Can I get an amen? Sometimes when you're by yourself, late in the midnight hour, that flesh comes skipping in. And it tells you, I'm so tired of being alone. I'm so tired of being alone. That's why you gotta watch out for that old flesh. Cause that old flesh will cause you to get in trouble. That old flesh will cause you to have a oops in your life. I'm talking about an opportunity. I'm talking about a P. Well, I can't talk about that one right now. I'm talking about an S for that citizen sin. I heard a songwriter said, oops, that goes my shirt over my head. My feet. Say yeah, say yeah. Look at your neighbor. Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, oops, I did it again. Yes, sir. Now look at your other neighbor and say, neighbor, or let me hear you say, neighbor. Me too. Somebody sitting in here right now. You done had a boots in your life. You done had trouble with the flesh. But that's all right. I'm going to give you an opportunity right now to just come on down and show the Lord your heart. Is there anybody anywhere who want to testify?
I do, brother.
Yes, sir. Come on down, brother. Come on down and show the Lord your heart.
That don't even matter right now. What matters is my heart is broken. My soul is heavy. And my way is lost.
Well, son, there's no heart that Jesus can't mend. There's no soul God can't lighten. Brothers and sisters, how many know that there's no lost sheep that the Holy Ghost can't find? Am I right about it? Oh, yeah.
I don't know, brother.
Go ahead and testify.
See, I had a light in my life.
Yes.
Good one.
Oh, let him use you, brother. Yes, sir. Let him use you. Yeah. Yes, sir. Let him use you.
But a man dim that light with lust and infidelity.
Say what?
Lust.
The deadliest of deadly sins. Now, church, I need somebody to help me tonight. Somebody tell me, what kind of man, what kind of low down daddy dog, what kind of snake?
just for people's women.
Brother, you don't want to do this, brother.
You don't know what I want to do.
I know you don't want to go to hell, do you? Because that's what's going to happen if you pull that trigger, man. I don't know you or your woman.
Cynthia Reed. New Orleans. Ring a bell.
Look, buddy. I was in New Orleans, man. I was just canceling this young woman. Did nothing happen? I swear, it did not happen, man.
Nothing happened.
No.
Went about 8 months. You're gonna have to take the DNA. But we're going to find out if nothing happened.
Did you say a DNA? I know, my brother, you must have me mistaken. But you upset. You confused. You crazy.
Crazy? I'm the craziest nigga you ever going to meet.
I didn't say crazy. I said praise him.
You something else. That's the bull bit, huh? Where you preach the truth from, huh? Where you say, thou shalt not steal, commit adultery, fornication, infidelity. You know what? I think, Reverend, there's too much violence in the world today.
You're right, brother.
I think too many good people being used.
Yeah.
My brothers, just like you.
Uh-huh.
No. You knew this day was getting ready to happen for a long time. Wait a minute. I got a sixth sense. I'm about to see dead people.
All right, man. I did it, man. I was only up in it for about 4, maybe 5 minutes at the most, man. That's
it. Well, guess that counts as an oops on the rebel. Look at me. Doing the work for the Lord. Brothers like you ain't even worth it.